full-time teacher. I run a private studio, violin studio in Chesterfield area. And today I have my best friend, Dr. Dolly Shi, here. She's a piano teacher. She runs a private studio in Chesterfield area. We're actually neighbors. And it's our honor to, you know, have the student recital here today at St. Luke's Surrey Place. And it's so nice to see so many residents to, you know, be here with us, share music with us. I hope you have a wonderful afternoon. Today's program, we normally do like solo performance, but today we actually have chamber groups. So we have duets, we have quartet, quintet, and we do have a couple of solo performers too. I want to say thank you to the activity department, Deborah Summers. I think she's not here today, but I'm so happy that she coordinates everything for us, so we have this opportunity to perform here. This is a lovely place. This is our first time here, and I'm pretty sure we're going to come back again. And I also want to say thank you to Jackie, Betsy, and Susan, the steps here to help us to set up this area. This is really nice. Thank you. And I hope you enjoy our program today. We're about to start. So go find your seat. And we're going to have students, since we don't have that many programs, we're going to have students come up and announce their piece. So you know what we're going to do. Thank you.
Thank you.